we're out in the blizzard today. It just dumped a bunch of snow on us. And we're gonna go plowing with the Bombardier. Let's see if this thing fires up today. I brought a battery charger along just in case. Let's hop in here. She fired right up. So now we've got heat in here, so put the heater on. That should be blowing out hot heat right here. Can't see out of the windshield though. I'll have to scrape that off. I don't have a windshield wiper, even though there is a spot for one. It came missing on this one, so. Yeah, we'll see how this thing does today. Should be fun plowing with it. Thank you. Ooh, she's a little nasty out here. High winds. She's running good though. Alright, this thing can push a lot of snow. It's running flawlessly too. And I found out the float this plow, you click it in. You click it in like that and it locks in place. And you click it out and that allows it to float. So if you click it in place, it allows it to float. If you push forward, it stays there. If you push back, it stays there. So we got the float system to work, and that's good because we've got a gravel driveway coming up here. It does have these on there, so it doesn't dig into the gravel too much. But that plow works pretty well. Thing's sweet. All the lights are working, everything's working on this thing. So let's get this thing loaded up in the trailer and go do our first driveway. Get that on. All right, let's go plow some driveways now. All right, we're almost to the destination here. Got the Bombardier in the back. Let's see here, we're coming up on the driveway. It's a really cool driveway. Let's see here. I don't want to pass it. Here it is. Driveway through the woods. Pretty long. So what I think we're gonna do is put the blade that way for the first pass. And I think it'll only probably take two passes, maybe three. And then put the blade the other way for the second pass. And that should pretty much clear the whole driveway, I would think. But it's probably a quarter mile long. At least. And there's a circle up here too. We have to clear out. So it should be pretty fun. All right, let's get this thing unloaded. Gotta get the straps off. I think we're gonna push this pile into there. All right, my battery died. Of course, at the end of the driveway. Let's see if we can jump this thing. Whew. To have one of these handy. Thank you.
uphill there.
Yeah.
It's an uphill there.
And they don't. Well, I told the guy, he thought your machine was cool.
Yeah.
And they use my roller and go walk around it.
All right, the roads are absolutely horrible. Driving home. So we're just taking it real slow, going like 28. All right, we got this thing back home. The only complaint that I found with it was that the battery was dying. That was a bummer. And then the windshield kept on frosting over and getting really blurry, so you really couldn't see out of it. It definitely needs a windshield wiper, but otherwise this thing plows a ton of snow. Pretty much can go through anything. A little tough on circled driveways too, I found. But yeah, we're not gonna do my driveway today, but we're gonna plow my driveway with the four-wheeler next. So we just finished up this four-wheeler. We got the front diff rebuilt with new bearings, new CV axles, and then I put a new CV axle in the rear as well. It was clicking a little bit. So we just got that finished up. Let's try out the plow on this thing, see if it works. Alright, we got the driveway done. Looking pretty good. We had to get the Honda out. That plow tilts. The Polaris, I couldn't get the tilt. So it needs to be loosened up. But we'd have been a lot faster if it tilted, because then you can angle the snow off the side. But everything's melting, the black top. So it's kind of nice. Vinny's out here helping. What do you think, Vin? Want to go for a ride? Ready, Vin? Come on. You having fun, Vin? You having fun? Hey! Well, that wraps up today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the plowing on the Bombardier and the fixed up Polaris Sportsman with the plow. It was pretty fun. And we finally got to test out the beast right here. So, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for subscribing. Stay tuned for next video. And until next time, we are out.